This trader nearly quit the Forex world a couple of years ago. He's now back into it and loving it. If you're in that position where you're thinking about giving up, this video is for you. Let's get into it. Hey traders, it's Andrew Mitchem here at the Forex Trading Coach with video and podcast number 404. And I want to talk about a client of ours called Adolfo. Adolfo is from Mexico. Now, he got to a stage a couple of years ago where he quit trading. He's only just got back into it, but I want to give you a bit of a background about him first, because a lot of people would be in this very similar position. Now, last week I sent out an email with the video that I had with Adolfo. And I'll put a link on this video and podcast as well, so you can go and watch that if you've not already seen it. But the reason I want to talk about it again is because I've had so much feedback from people saying, look, I'm in that position. I've tried things, you know, I've seen the merit in trading, you know, I've seen the potential. And Adolfo is exactly the same as you if you're thinking this right now. You know, he could see the merit of trading, he could see the benefits of trading, he could see it as a way of building his wealth. But he'd been to a trading school over in Mexico, and it basically taught him nothing. He said he actually came out of it with more questions than answers. You know, he just did not get what he wanted. He didn't get a strategy. He didn't get any common sense out of any mentors or tutors, and he just didn't feel that it was worth it. And he got disillusioned, and he'd spent a lot of money and committed a lot of time, and it just wasn't working. So he's at that stage where he's, you know, just ready to give up, just wasn't working. And if you're in that position, you know, you can relate to it. And we've all been there. You know, I've been there as well. It took me 4 years to really turn my trading around. And that's a long, long time. It's easy to say, oh, it just took me 4 years. But when you are in that situation, when you're in the middle of that, it is tough. And I'm sure that you can relate to that. So a few weeks ago, back on the 11th of February, just 5 weeks ago, Adolfo found my my video and podcast exactly like you're watching or listening to right now. He wrote to me. He said, look, you know, I'm needing some help. I've been trying this, given up a couple of years ago, did this expensive school, wasn't working. What can you do to help? And so Adolfo went on to one of my free webinars that I hold each week, and he saw what we did and saw that we're real people and real traders and been doing this for nearly 12 years and, you know, all the things that I talk about all the time about a practical, real approach to trading, plus with the help and webinars and forums, etc., that we help our clients with, all those different ways of trading. But it was the actual real working practical approach to trading that Adolfo liked. And so he jumped on board with us, and you can, again, you can see the video. I'll put a link on here so you can go and watch it. Now, Adolfo said, and I'm going to quote what he said. He said, thank you for your honesty. There are lots of schools out there, lots of people coaching, but Forex to me just didn't sound fair until I met you. I needed someone with real life trading knowledge and teaching experience. And that's what he's got. And that's the difference, I suppose, in many ways of how we can help people. Now, Adolfo was actually not only lucky that he jumped on board and found us, but he was actually our 3,000th coaching client. And so you may recall that a few weeks ago, I was holding a bit of a promotion, and the 3,000th client who joined us, and of course, no one knew who was going to get that, had the course completely for free, and that was Adolfo. So Adolfo, not only is he joined, but he then, and he's really pleased with what he got, but then a week later, we said, hey, you're the 3,000th client, here's a full refund. So that was pretty cool. So I'm going to be carrying on interviewing Adolfo over the coming weeks, coming months, coming years. And I'll be updating and posting videos like this, giving you feedback from him and showing you how he's progressing and how we're helping him progress. So once again, I'll put a link here. You can go and watch that video if you've not already seen it. And I hope that helps. So this is Andrew Mitchem here at the Forex Trading Coach. I'll see you this time next week. Bye for now.